Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock, welcome along to the stream. It's Tuesday night. We're back with more Blackhole. Carrying on from yesterday, hope you are all very well. Having a very fine day wherever you are. So we're going to pick it up where we left off last night. At 1580 deaths, I think it was, we're at the minute. Oh no, not so many. Right, I thought we got more deaths than that. So, we are starting deaths. I just like to do this just so I can keep a bit of an eye on it. 1563. So, I'm not actually going to go back to the previous. I know we only found one self-burn on the previous level, but I'm going to go, we're going to carry on.
I can sense another black box. The signal is growing stronger.
Yeah, we tried to get that last night though, mate, and that ain't happening, remember. So yeah, Old Market, I don't really know what we're going to do with. We're going to have a look at this one, which is called Falling Concept. Alright. We have four self-burns to get. Jeez. Oh, jeez. Contemplate that was a thing that would happen. So now, right, I should be able to. As I say, now I should be able to. So I should be able to push in a certain direction. Maybe I don't need to right here. Now I'm pretty screwed. How does one can't make that jump? That's for sure. If I did that, I could then get this one. That's not gonna help, is it? I kind of feel like I want to rotate the map. But I gotta do it with a way that I can still use them to get back up here. Thank you. So I can get to here. Okay, so that gets me that one. Then I should be able to do this, which gets me that one. Then where do I go from here? Okay. Then how do I get the last one? 3 out of 4 is not bad. Can I? I need those blocks to get up there. I was thinking, could I use... Because I can't jump that high anyway. And I could potentially flip it 90 degrees to the left. But by doing that, and then I'm gonna be able to get this one like on the far left. You know what? I'm going to take 3 for now. Three is going to be our magic number. The only way I would get that one, I can't use both of these blocks though. See, if that block was still there. Oh, So, the question is, can I do this? Definitely no way to maneuver these differently. I don't see how to get the final one. So let's do how we worked out to get the three. Want to go for. I get three either way. But I had no way back to get that other one, do I? Like a simple trick I'm missing, but all right, well, we'll leave it as a three for now. We can always come back. So it was only a five deaths on that one. Next up, we have unexpected obstacles. Four self ferns to collect.
A defense mechanism. Another one? The civilizations that lived here must have been very advanced. Shooting darts at us? That's not fair. We have nothing to shoot back. I just don't understand why they didn't give us any weapons for this mission. Earth had to take the possibility of finding life here into account. We're not. Don't say anything. I replayed the things I just said. A naive thought. I'm more and more convinced that Earth doesn't really care.
Well, I can't go that way. So I can probably get that one. Okay. Back this way. That's one. So that's going to have to be up, like, almost make it upside down to what I've got right now. Okay. really got to kind of like run across here. Looks like it. First one.
You'll make it. Don't be afraid.
Okay. Of course. Well, it's not so bad that way. Oh, I might have just seen how to get back easily. Maybe. There we go. Okay, so I mean, sure, I can push it that way, but how would I get around the other side of that? Well, there's definitely no way I can do that. I may have messed this up. I have a sneaking suspicion. I have a sneaking suspicion of what I need to do here.
Almost didn't make it.
Is. And I can jump onto there. Right, so that's how I get that one. Again, I can get three. Well, I know how to get three, is what I should probably say. Okay, it's that one. It's two. So then what I would need to do is... I need to get this block, I need to push it across all the way over to here to stop this. But... I see a way to do that, because if I drop that on here... Way to like push it back, and that's moving far too quickly to there's no way to push a block, so I don't know. do you get that one? Might be able to do it. All off now. Alright, well, I don't know how you meant to do that. No idea at all. So that was 35 deaths on that level. Which takes our new total to 1603. Turn up somewhere. All right, hard truth.
I have some alarming news for you. I don't know how it's possible, but there must be an explanation.
All right, we have four.
I'm scanning it over and over again. Unfortunately, the results stay the same. Hold on tight. The mummy inside comes from Earth.
Set off. That's not good. That seems like for that one it's got to be oriented in that direction. No real point in doing that because it gives me nothing. I don't know where that really wants to go. Okay. Things are happening. That's to like push that kind of like here. Give me a bit of a stepping stone, possibly, to make that jump easier. Not that it's a difficult jump. So that's like that. So. So I think that's probably what I need to do is we'll push this one across here, go down to here, although we haven't set that up yet, have we? Let's remember what I did. I think I probably jumped up to this one first. There we go. Let that one go. The stuff. Really need to do that though, because I could have just done that. Also, I haven't got that one there. Then where do I go from here? That's problematic. But if that one wasn't moved, I could then get up to the top. Okay, so we'll do this. Over here. Push this one about there. Get across, am I? Or am I? All right, that was good. That was some positive progress. Out to there, over to here, over to here, jump back up to here, rotate it round, do not go on that sand block, thank you. Okay, so now I'm here, and I totally missed the cacti. Oh, that's a mess. that too far. Not sure how I didn't trigger that there, but I'm not complaining. This game's mechanics. Seriously, sometimes. Risk the jump so much. Slide down the wall, it's not difficult. No! I stopped myself and I should have carried on jumping. I can do this, come on. I can do it. I can do it if I jump. Yeah, the minute it does that. Just need some quick maneuvers to get around it. I'm getting too confident. Got it. All right. We got it. So, from here, I think I actually need to push this one off the edge now. So I can do my run and jump to get this one. But then how do we get the last one? Pretty sure I need to be in this orientation for this one. So I need to be... See how we do that. I need to be on this ledge above me here. In this orientation. So I actually need to be on here, flipped that way, so that I'm stood on the same kind of like level as where the self burn is. I've then hopped down onto here, then hop across, pick it up. But it's now disappeared. And I'm screwed. Could be another one for the let's come back and figure out another day list. We got three of them. That was the main thing. And we only amassed, did I really only get 21 deaths on that? Wow. That's hard to believe. Alright. On to the next.
Can artificial intelligences hallucinate, or am I really seeing a fridge full of ice cream?
Awesome, huh? Lounging here just because of your awesome idea of powering by the sunlight. It's awesome to be here.
The part!
Chill out, chill! We've got a ton of time, don't we?
Probably not.
Look what I've found!
Sunglasses?
Yeah! Oh, and I've got some good news! I tracked the part!
Where is it?
Well, I guess that this place got... part buried.
I'm gonna bury you in a minute! Tell me where the signal's coming from!
Alright, chill out! Seriously! You see the pyramid there? Nah, that's all right. It's there. The part is there.
I'll start looking for the energy field. Thanks, Musa. You can go back to whatever you've been doing. I don't care. Aren't you thirsty?
Nah, fine. The automatic circular system of my spacesuit keeps me fit.
How does that work?
Well, at first, you've got to drink something. And logically, it needs to get out somehow later, right? So, the spacesuit takes that, and makes the water again, and so on.
Yuck!
Yeah, yuck. So, nah, I ain't.
I was gonna say. I think he is, but yeah, I thought for a minute there he was giving his own pee-pee. Oh. Christ, there's a thing there. Comprehensive minimalism. There's our next puzzle. Okay, so we've got three to find here. So then we push this over here, maybe. And that's problematic. Then it just goes round in a loop. That, and then I can return this one over to here, like that. I leave that there, because maybe I can push that across once I've dealt with this one. Okay, so now I'm gonna do this. Mm-hmm. Well, we know how to get that one. Swear down, I get him that old. That sneeze hurts my chest. It's not good. Alright, so what do I want to do here? What's that? And then that. So maybe I need to do which is the way I could do two. Alright, so let's think about this methodically. Possible in myself. Okay. I don't think it's possible. Hold on, it might be possible. Let's grab that. Okay, so what I'm going to do. Now. Oh, so then I should have moved it to there. Pushed that one across. It would have landed on top. I'm getting there. I know I keep saying that, but generally we are. Slowly coming together. Oh my God. Stop doing that ridiculous super jump. Alright, you know what? Sod it. Forget it. We can just do this. Too far. I would just kind of like to point out, I think a lot of my deaths so far on this level aren't actual deaths, they're just me resetting. Going. Done again. Stay there this time. That pushes across. So push one first. Swaps rotation. Do the other one. That didn't help. Maybe if I just left it there. Yeah, okay. So. Right idea. Just need the bit of finesse on the execution, it seems. On that. Rushing now. I feel like I know what I'm doing in my head, so I'm rushing, and it's costed me. And of course, I extend the jump too much. Something I've never done in all my attempts so far to date. But no, I have to do it now. Of course. Right, so. Man, that was close. wasn't even more than halfway over. Off enough room. I feel almost like with the ice levels, there's some like weird pushing going on with certain mechanics in this game. And it's costing me. There. You see that? I kind of like. Maybe I just didn't understand properly one of the mechanics of the game. So, it seems that if you're on a ledge, you can press the same button that it is to push the block. So you can push the same button that is to push the actual block. It will drop you down to the ledge like that. Didn't know about that. This far into the game, learning something new. It's almost a bit like Infinifactory. We learned so late in the game. About the, what was it, the area selector, wasn't it? Right, I'm not moving any further than that. It's as far as I am moving. So. Will this even work? So, in that case, I'll leave it there because I don't know. I don't know what else I can do. Only 13 deaths. Interesting. I don't think a death is always counted as to what I think a death is counted as.
Tables.
I don't have them in my coprocessor. Took too much space.
How do you calculate anything, then?
Simple. I use a calculator.
You're kidding, right?
It's six, by the way.
I am on a mission in space with an artificial intelligence that can't even multiply. I finally know why it really is suicidal.
Wow, that's quite ironic. Given that computer's a big processing machine. Right, huge ruins is next. This place is massive. Alright, so this has got to be first move. We've got to do that first. That's two. So if I'll make enough there. It's not gonna be enough for me to get over here either. And that's gonna trap me. Alright. So I need to do it while it's in another direction. Please jump over here. Please, game. Please, game. Thank you. I suppose if I did this, actually, that could help. So, let's go. Block. jump back up here. Then we're going to go onto here, over to here. So how high could I actually afford to jump? So I don't think that's going to be high enough though, is it? Still high enough. So the other thing I was thinking we could maybe do would be this. Yeah, so let's clear this ledge first. Push that to like somewhere like that. Then we can come round. Until you can like get the harder ones, I feel. A waste of time. I feel like I need to like extend the jump, so it's gonna have to go further down so I can get the extra height needed. Say, considering compared to like the previous area, this area has like really stepped up difficulty, I feel. Certainly finding this area more of a challenge than the previous one. There we go. Alright, so now we've got that solved then. sure we can use it for anything, so now we can go. This one. Right, so it's 3 out of 5. So next up, oh, I wonder if I can get that one first, actually. Yeah, okay. Do this again then. So I need to place it kind of around about there. Okay. This one first. Across here. Get the boulder. Okay, one. Okay, that one, over there. Cooking on gas, boys. So I just need to get the last one.
We've made it again! Yeah!
Sweet. Whew. That went pretty well, actually. That went pretty well. It's the first one I've actually perfected tonight as well. So we get 16... 47, so we got 10 deaths on that one. And we'll go back and talk to a dude. Does anyone want to talk? Fine. Something from every side. Here's the next one. Looks like we can go and do, if we want to as well, the pyramid. We're not going to do that just yet. All right, so we have 4 self burns to obtain. Yeah, looks like I gotta do that. So Only if we got like the darts to contend, we've also got cacti in the way.
Fingers crossed, we can make it.
I was almost there. I was almost there. There we go. I got there. So I think that's what I gotta do. Trying to use the analog stick for a bit just to So what I gotta do. Actually, maybe I can do it from this way. Maybe. That's gonna be tough. I've not got enough time to do that. Oh. if that's what I gotta do. That's gonna be tough. I can do it just from one.
Come on, Tiger.
That was almost it. Got it. Alright, so that's how we get that one. Jump twice, that's all I need to do. But my timing is terrible. Alright, so that's how we get three of them. All of these are pretty tough though, I'll be honest. Taking the bottom route.
Ha! Gotcha.
Thank you. Almost had it. An idea about something there. Alright, that's two. I think probably from a time point of view, this one's going to be the harder one. So unforgiving. I'm going to do it in a bit of an order. I want to get this done, this out first, because
I get my free pass
for a start to get in here right off the bat if I come do this first. Don't need to do the rest of it. I don't want to get that bit done. Then I do that one, then I do the top one after. Can't stand on any of those blocks though, that's the problem. Once you start losing it, you're best just giving up and starting again. There we go. Okay. 2. Said these, it's really tough. I'm going for 3. Right. We're going for 2. I was trying to do this first again. That could work. Whew. Got 3. It's all on the timing of this one. Fookity fook. There's so much death on this level, man. Am I going to freaking miss it? No! I can't believe I missed it. Pretty much mastered that one now.
You'll make it. Don't be afraid.
Again. Just a matter of timing jumps, all I need to do. Yes. Oh, but I've lost the... You know what? I know how to do it. But my incompetence has messed it up, so yeah, we know how to do it. I just totally messed up. And I am done trying to freaking do that. So we got, wow, 111 deaths on that level alone. Holy cow. Alright, so this one. And then we've got the pyramid, so we'll try and get these two done. And then we'll probably call it a night for the stream tonight, I believe.
Look, it's Nathan. Hold on, we'll be there soon.
Well, it's about time. Do you know that the gravitational acceleration of the entity is 10 times stronger than on Earth? You think I calculated it? No, I tested it in practice.
Correction. Shouldn't the acceleration be weaker than on Earth?
Yeah, well, my bruises from the fall prove the opposite. It's definitely stronger than Earth's.
Alright, so we have a single...
Excuse me?
What do we get for saving you? We keep on saving everyone because we're heroes. But I've had just about enough of that. Everyone keeps whining and crying about how bad they have it. I want something in return. Give us your scarf.
It's not about the scarf. Don't forget that it's not the name or the face that matters, but it's about what it truly means.
Right. That's why you'll give us your trousers.
Enough joking around, or do I need to remind you how we got into this mess in the first place? Because I seem to remember you disobeying the captain's orders.
Do you think it's smart to dredge this up when we're trying to save you?
Oh, well, yeah, fair enough.
Okay, so... Okay.
We'll just save you, okay?
Alright, fine, but just don't hurt yourself. You've got plenty of time.
I don't know, do we?
Don't forget that time is meaningless here. It's just a concept that we came up with to measure something like the time we need to wait for the bus, or boil an egg, or bake a cake. Anyway, what I'm trying to say is, time doesn't mean anything to me here. Thus, if you'll believe so, you'll have as much time as you want.
Oh my, another genius. I should have known since the moment he wanted to eject himself into space.
I heard that. Whatever, it doesn't bother me, though. Those who hate are just piles of dung.
Funny, so you think we're piles of dung?
No, just you. It's our hero who's saving me. You're just babbling nonsense.
Oh, alright, so. Just follow it around, I guess. That's all we can do. Getting the self burn itself isn't difficult. Difficult, he says. What did I do that for? That was dumb. I could have sworn I jumped onto the frickin' thing there.
Okay, good. Well, then again, the coffee guy bought it, didn't he?
Really?
Person here who thinks that connecting you to the ship would be dangerous.
Are you worried about me?
No, actually, I'm more worried about myself than you. You seem to cause less harm when you're in this PDA.
For the last time, I did not want to kill anyone!
For the last time, anyone would say that after crashing into a black hole.
Thank you. We've got a checkpoint. Why did I let go of that? I don't understand. Alright, well. That works, I guess. So I can go down there. But I don't think I want to. Strats. Oh, dear God, have I really got to? This is a thing. It's really necessary game. Okay, it's pushed me away. That's fine. This is not fine, though. I was just... It might be alright, actually. Do I have to go all the way back round again? That's not cool. I thought the idea of like a checkpoint was so that I didn't have to then go and do things all over again. Obviously my understanding of a checkpoint is same as the game developers. Why am I just trying to get out? Why am I trying to do other things here? I don't know. The gate's gone gold, so surely I can get out. Then what would be the point of the rest of the level? Okay, well, I did it. I don't know. So it was 20 deaths on that. 20 deaths. So a new total is 1775. Alright, so we have the final one to do. Which is the crumbling pyramid. Alright, so this will be our final one tonight.
Great, another part within arm's reach. Your arms, of course. But we need to choose the right way. Look around. This place is made of those crumbling blocks.
Okay.
This place is crumbling!
Ow.
We won't leave without it. Find a way. Don't give up.
Okay. Well, that's not right. I feel like what I could do is I feel like I've got to like hit that vertical one, give me a boost. I feel like I need to kind of just take one of them out at a time. On these ones, just to pick my block position and movement carefully. Well, I think standing on that was a good idea. Going, if I'm honest. Okay, so now I think I'm gonna go this way. There we go. Oh, okay, so I've got to do it. Jump on the single blocks again. Go back the other way. Okay. I'm making progress. This is good. Done. Where to now? Jeez. Oh, I gotta start all the way at the beginning again every time. Of course. On both. Still on both again. blast on both there. I'm in deep concentration right now. I didn't stand on the rotate, did I? These boss fight like kind of things though, the music's so epic. Yeah, I went too quick. Come on. Grab onto the ledge. Why doesn't he grab onto the ledge now? Thank you.
Ugh, itchy nose, itchy nose, itchy nose. Nose is so itchy.
Sorry, guys.
How on earth am I gonna get? Oh, I should have pushed the block. Of course. Alright. I swear down I didn't hit that one twice, but hey. Who am I to argue with the game, eh? I'm just a player. It's not consistent enough. I jumped on too many blocks in that middle long 5 strip. Music looping seems a little weird. I don't know what's not with that, but yeah, it's not right. Right, so I was still on the wrong one for a start when I jumped that high that time, but just made it. Fine.
Okay. Come on, Nock. We got this. I'm so close. All right.
We need to think this through. It was easy to get the part, but we also have to think about getting back. I'm so smart, aren't I? I know, talking is easy. I'd swap positions with you if I could. I can't do this anymore. I'm lying. Of course I wouldn't. I couldn't do any complicated calculations in your human bodies. You definitely don't have access to so many protocols.
Alright, well, at least that bit's now getting pretty consistent. I think what I probably need to do is when I get to the, like, the end bit, I need to start... See if I can't get rid of some of the blocks at the top before I get the actual part. I feel like that's what I'm probably going to want to do. Okay. So that should now aid us in getting back. I do actually, I I believe it a lot. So that's where I'm actually going to drop down. So I'm just going to drop that straight down. My bet to go to the second one. Right. Such a difficult jump. How on earth like disintegrating, so I had to back out. but we're alright. We're alright. Man, the death cat is going to be high on this one. That's not the way back then. I think jump across here, slide down this wall. It's going to be my best bet. Indeed. We did it, boys.
Another part is ours. Nice change of pace, not having to run away from lava or an avalanche for once.
We did it.
If we haven't stopped by Endera for a while, it's time to do so now. Consider going to take a look at the ship.
All right. 1841. Which gives us a death count on that level of 66. Deaths on that level.
We have
password.
Give me a hint.
Wrong. Access denied.
Damn it.
Hmm. Alright, so let's teleport to... Let's teleport to the ship.
Yes, that's awesome. That's a job well done. The ship is almost repaired. I can't believe it. We did it. The ship is repaired. Now we need to make sure we have all the parts and the whole crew.
Alrighty then.
We're also missing some black boxes. Without them, we won't open my memory core.
Press the override button again. That'd be pretty dope. Break it again. Right, let's see if I can talk to... I don't think I can talk to anybody, but we'll just try, nonetheless. Oh, so it looks like I can actually teleport then. Okay. So it looks like I can, from the ship, I can teleport to the different areas from the ship itself. Oh, so I can actually go into the back of the ship as well. Okay. Interesting. Keep calm and make Captain Jetson coffee. Splat on the wall, I think I did. Okay, so let's look at the stats. So we're at 172 out of 235 self burns. We have missed a few. So we missed 4 on crash sites. Quite a few, 14 on No Man's Land, 2 on Sacred Library. We got all of them in Up and Down, and we're missing 9 on Eternal Thirst. But I don't know how we then progress to the next area. I guess we have to release... I'm guessing we'll probably have to...
Hold on! Well, it's up to you. What do we get? What do we get for...
It's not about the scarf.
Right. That's why you'll give us your trousers.
I guess we'll need
to... Enough joking around, or do I need to remind you how we got into this mess in the first place? Because I seem to remember you disobeying the captain's
Do you think it's smart to dredge this up when we're trying to save you?
Oh, well, yeah.
I guess we have to rescue him before we can actually proceed on to the next area, which is a bit of a bummer.
We'll just save you, okay?
Alright, fine, but just don't hurt yourself. You've got plenty of time.
I don't know, do we?
Don't forget that time is meaningless here. It's just a concept that we came up with to measure something like the time we need to wait for the bus, or boil an egg, or bake a cake. Anyway, what I'm trying to say is, time doesn't mean anything to me here. Thus, if you'll believe so, you'll have as much time as you want.
Oh my, another genius. I should have known since the moment he wanted to eject himself into space.
I heard that. Whatever, it doesn't bother me, though.
So yeah, I need to kind of...
piles of dung.
Funny, so
I guess we need to work out from here.
No, just you. It's our hero who's saving me. You're just babbling nonsense.
We need to work out how we can actually get him out of here. So we went round here before. Ah. Maybe. Maybe it's something to do with that switch, because, yeah, there's that one there. So he has a switch, and then there is a similar switch down here. So the question is, how would we activate that switch?
Skeleton controls instead of turning the ship.
I really don't know what you're talking about. I'd never do that. Firstly, I don't have protocols for that. Secondly, I don't remember anything.
Oh, yeah, real good excuse. I don't remember anything. Okay, good. Well, then again, the coffee guy bought it, didn't he?
So, yeah, I don't know how we, I don't know how we'd rescue him. So, I've been around the entire level. So, let's have a quick look at this. Blackhole, chapter 5, ungrateful something. What was he called again? Ungrateful agent. Oh, it's this one. Sorry. It is this one. So. Looks like I have to do something with the block. Gets a self burn. Oh, wait a second. He's pushed the other block there. Oh, so the other block has gone into that position. Ah, okay. Clever. Very clever. All right, let's see if we can free him then. So, let's restart. So it really doesn't matter which way around we do it. I don't even need to re-click that self-burn, but...
I'll prove to you that it wasn't my fault. When I get connected to the ship's core, everything will be revealed.
That's not gonna happen.
What?
I'd like to think that I'm not the only person here who thinks that connecting you to the ship would be dangerous.
Are you worried about me?
No, actually, I'm more worried about myself than you. You seem to cause less harm when you're in this PDA.
For the last time, I did not want to kill anyone!
For the last time, anyone would say that after crashing into a black
hole. Okay, so... I should probably save, actually. I feel like death's be incoming. Okay, save there. See that? Told you. I think I'll wait for the dart to go off and then just push it all in one go. Oh, you doofus. Seriously? Oh, come on. Thank you. Oh, you tard! Save. Come on, Nock. I'm feeling when you was gonna end the stream and then you're still playing about half an hour later. Okay. Now I should do this bit. Just do this bit, and we're done. We're done. We can go to bed, and we can forget all about this horrible, horrible world. It's not been that bad, to be fair. Success!
Hey, woo. Coffee guy. Thanks for saving me.
Nothing to be thankful for.
You get lost. I'm not talking to you.
You don't trust me. Fine. I'll prove to you that I'm not as evil as you think I am.
Yeah, I don't think you'll be changing my mind anytime this century, but good luck with that.
Alright, so part two deaths.
Oh, man. Wow! You made it too! Ha ha! Yeah!
And of all people, I had to meet you, huh?
I'm not alone! It's just the captain now, and then we'll be a full crew again!
Well, we'll still be the crew of an immovable scrap heap.
Yeah, that's right. But we'll work that out. Auriel did a great job, I'm telling you. She's got it under control.
Need I remind you all, the last time she had stuff under control...
I'm trying my best, really. We have a plan. We found Selfbirds. We're repairing the ship, looking for parts and the crew. We want the same as you do. Close the hole and get back to Earth. Finish the mission.
Alright, maybe you might not be so evil after all.
Can I activate a pole? Alright, so, 1865, the year Nottingham Forest was established. So it's another 24 deaths on that level. So tonight's total deaths is 1865, 1563, 2, 1. 312. Not as many as last night. But enough nonetheless.
And that's why we need the Selfbirds. They'll repair the ship and get the rest of the dimensional gates to other parts of the entity working.
Interesting. Alright, thanks, Muzo. We can discuss that on the ship and analyze the entity as a whole.
That sounds like a great idea. I'll suggest it to the others.
We'll meet at Endera. Thanks.
Sure thing. See ya.
See you later.
So, was he?
At first, it seemed like he wasn't helping at all, but he located the last part we needed, and he found the dimensional gate's password that we also needed.
Fine. What are we waiting for, then?
He found it, did he?
Password!
Hey, handsome. Mind showing me your circuits?
Wrong. Access denied.
Heartless panel. I have to tell you, this dimensional gate is a bit weird.
Weird?
It talks.
Password.
Nathan knows it. Type it in. Come on.
Okay, all right. Typing the password in right now.
Wrong. Tries remaining. One.
Did you type it right? What have you done? Only one more try? Ugh, no!
Damn it, Sposa must have given me the wrong password.
Chill! I'm just kidding. Make yourself at home.
Is it just me, or is that gate smiling at us?
Can't be worse than the desert.
All right. So, we are into the final area now. Oh.
Yeah, that was a real good one. Saying that, it can't get any worse. But what does worse even mean at this point? It's a rather relative word in our current situation, really.
Stop philosophizing.
All right, so, we have only 11 more levels to go, and I dare say we'll have some sort of final mega level where we've got to escape lava, sand blocks, and probably an avalanche that's chasing us or something ridiculous like that. But yeah, that's going to be the stream today, guys. Thank you very much. As always, links are on screen, and we will be back on Saturday night. I'm not sure what we'll be playing. If we don't play Blackhole Saturday, Blackhole will return on Boxing Day, the 26th of January, December. And yeah, we'll definitely be around Saturday, but we may be doing some fun stuff with Deathwish and Alok if they are about. But until next time, guys, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.